your friend Minzo recently?
Oh, Minzo. Yeah, I actually surprised her.
Oh, wow.
Uh-huh. So she was doing a TA for her class, microeconomy. And then I got the source from another friend. So I went there and then surprised her in my class. But I had to audit the class. It's all Greek to me. I thought it would be explaining the conception of some economy ideas, you know? Yeah. But it's all math.
Oh,
it's all
wow.
the equations, yeah, and algorithm. It's so hard for me.
Yeah, I understand. Mm-hmm.
The idiom we just act out is, it's all Greek to me. And for this idiom, you can replace Greek to something you think is very hard to accomplish. For example, you can replace it with Chinese or English or American idioms. The meaning is?
It's really hard for me to understand.
Mm-hmm. 中文来讲就是说我一点也不懂，形容一个东西很难。